Skyev to the beam.
This is the worst thing, the effect. She's got quite a lot to cope with here, Svetlana. She fell from bars, and I know she's been a real animal of a competitor in the past, but she's just seen her teammate mess up. And so she really has to have a very good head to get through this perfectly, as she can do. In days gone by, she would be expected to do it. Now she really wants to do it. And a brilliant competitor on beam. Oh, nice. Nice element. Well executed. This is the bogey of the set beam. What everybody thought was real easy stuff. And that's that out of the way. An internal sigh will be going on and the heart rate will have dropped substantially. Didn't harness the full spin, went straight into a 1.5 and didn't touch on the back clip. So there's a few little things. And they kick out a little bit late. I'm making observations, understand I am her greatest admirer. I'm just making observations as to what could be taken off. I'm not being critical. Who am I to criticize such a fantastic gymnast? There the Valdez, the step, and she just is struggling to get her balance. And that really not a good jump. She should have the feet behind the hips on the jump. And there are specified penalties for each of these errors. And the Barani, the somersault took off.